He's breaking boards and breaking records across the state. Meet this junior Olympian from the Susquehanna Valley.